So today I got to open this Serena family's hot air balloon house kind of thing. It will look like this. So there's a character. It's just a little cat one. So what are we waiting for? Let's just get opening. So first, let's remove all the sticky side. Okay. So let's unbox this. Ooh, can't wait. Okay. So it looks. Wow, this looks amazing. Yeah, I thought it'd be. Okay. So, yeah, first. What are we gonna do? We're gonna do, let's take off the sticky tape again, I guess. Ka-ching! Ka-ching! Oh, it's not ka-ching this time. Ah! Ready? Take away all of the sticky tape. Take away these stuff. These stuff is like connect to here. That's why I cannot really open it. So, yeah. One more sticky tape. Okay, so first look at this really adorable kitty cat. So it seems like it's stuck in here again. Okay, this side. Ah, nice. Yeah, baby kitty's out. She's like this. So now I'm gonna remove all the airplane pieces. So cute! Okay, so this is a bed. See? And the kitty can sleep in it. So cute! Okay, so the rubbish got put in there. Okay. So then, this hot air balloon, it's so cool. Good. So the door is like so cute like this, and inside is like this. So, yeah, what is this doing here? It's like this, and the back is like this. You can put the door on top. So cute. The kitty cat can take a bath. Because here there's a bath area. Cute. Okay. The last and final piece is right here. I will never forget you, little pieces. Because my favorite is little pieces accessories. So yeah, let's just open that, I guess. It's harder than I thought it would be when you need to open this. Alrighty, unwrap this part. So I see there's this really cute watering thing for this baby cat to water. Oh, and there's a piano for this baby cat to play these music. La di la, la di la, la di la la la. Okay, so here's the this bridge kind of thing. So we're gonna hang it right over here because it's the place that it needs to. Oh my god, it's wobbly. Scary for babies. Okay, so here's some cloud stairs. So there's the bedroom up here. Here's the music room. And here's the bathroom. The bathroom's over there. And here's like the room that they all can talk in. So cute. Why this thing is always moving? Okay, so it's really adorable. I love it really much. So if you love this video, give us a thumbs up. So bye guys. I love you guys. Bye.